Hey YouTube scrappers, time to do an automatic transmission to see what's inside. I'm taking the oil pan off right now for it to see if there's any extra oil in it. 10 millimeter screw. See how much mess I can make. I think that's all the screws. There's no more gasket off, because that will just be shred. Let me get some totes here. I'll be right back. Okay, that was the shifter lever. Let's see if I can get this apart. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put you on time lapse and see if I can get this done a little bit better. Just a second. Okay, so shred. That's shred. Now, this is a filter. Got a little oil in it. That's just shred. This is going to have a lot of screws in it. Hey, I gotta get some different tools. I'll be right back. Okay, I got all those bolts out. Let's see how this comes out. This has dowel pins in it to keep it so that it goes. That'd be number one. That will have to be cleaned further, but that's cast aluminum. Alright, I gotta get different tools. Okay. You know, that's probably not the proper way to do it, but it's a cast aluminum. There's a big gear. Oh. This stuff all has to be cleaned. That has to be cleaned. All right, I'll be right back. I don't have a socket big enough, so we're gonna try old school. So this way. That's how you do it when you don't have the right tools. So that's be number one. And the bearing, that's gone. Another bearing. I gotta cut those belts. Okay, I get more tools. Okay, time to get the air gun out. Ah! compressor's off. Hammer. Same thing, you'll have a gasket and pins that holds it in place. I gotta get a wrench. There's a couple bolts that I can't get with socket or anything. Alright. Made it a whole lot lighter. This is a big clutch. This is all number one. This is all number one. So now, what needs to be done now, the clutch plate's taken out. There it is. Steel. Show you roundabout way. Turn that off so you guys can hear me. So there's a flat one right here that you have to bend out like this. Once you get so far along, it comes out, and then you're able to pull the clutch plates out, just like that. Then we got another one. Same thing. Once you get it out so far, pops right out, and then you have that, and then you're able to bring the other clutch plates out. Like that. And this is all I'm going to do today. My next one, I'll show you how to clean out the rest of those so it's all cast aluminum, so you don't have to go dirty stainless or dirty cast. Some of it's going to be not so easy to clean. Like these are going to be hard to take out. This stuff here shouldn't be that bad. But anyway, that's what's in an automatic transmission. All this is number one and shred. I gotta sort that out. That's all dirty cast. I'll show you how to clean all that later. I gotta clean up my mess here. Dump the oil into another container and clean up my tools. If you like what you saw, like, subscribe, share. That's about it in a nutshell, taking transmission apart. All right, talk to you later. God bless, and everybody have a great weekend.